Christian O'Connell Breakfast Show needs you. Breakfast Gorillas. Endless now.
Joanna texted saying, look, I'll do some face painting. Richie has stepped forward straight away, so you're happy to have your face turn into a hoarding.
My forehead, my cheeks, my chin are all this shows.
Do you listen to Absolute Radio?
I do sometimes.
Sometimes? Yeah. No. Should be every day. Oh. We're helping promote Christian O'Connell's Breakfast Show on 105.8. If you turn over right now, okay. I shall give you some free condoms.
Oh, okay.
Not only will you be able to indulge your ears this morning, but later on you'll be able... Well, you know where I'm going with this.
Ryan Walton is in Weston-super-Mare. Ryan, you're straight through to the official allotment.
Why isn't everyone listening to the Christian O'Connell Breakfast Show 6 a.m. till 10 a.m. every morning, 105.8, 12:15 a.m. Pardon?
Ryan, take us through what happened then.
I didn't really think I'd get through to a show quite as big as Jeremy Vine's, but it was worth a shot. Just got to get out there and do it, you know? Christian O'Connell Show's been given to us, so it's our time to give back to you.
So, OK, so we've made the Christian O'Connell chili burger. We've also made the Absolute Radio breakfast sausage.
Fantastic. And so are these on sale this week?
They are. We did a trial on Saturday and the sausages sold out.
Did they?
They did.
Wow.
Hello, it's Chris Evans here. Why are you listening to my show every morning when you should be listening to the Christian O'Connell Show? It's absolutely fandabidocious.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, the punching preachers are back. So we promised him that we were going to do a big old shout out for Christian O'Connell Absolute Radio. So this one here, Christian O'Connell, is for you from the punching preachers. Come on, let's do it, boys.
Reverend Peter Knight, and his church is is St. Peter's in Malvern, and he said he would plug the show during his sermon.
Meanwhile, I must bid you to listen to Absolute Radio. Amen.
Win this way, sing this day, short and sweet, not too long.